Hi, I'm Karen Goodman with Circa Properties, and today I want to talk with you about curb appeal. So if you read the resources, they're all over the internet that talk about how to sell your home, I am positive you're going to read a lot about curb appeal and how important that is. When you get professional photography taken of your home that's going to go on the market, those pictures are not close-ups. So everything doesn't have to look perfect in the front yard. What's more important is when they come to the house and they're standing on the front porch waiting for their realtor to unlock that front door. That front door, front porch area needs to be really pleasant and inviting and well kept, because if it's not, people are gonna go into your house, walk through that door, and their assumption is gonna be that you didn't take care of your house. The other thing that's more important really is the inside of the house. People will buy a house, at least in St. Louis, if they love the kitchen and they love the bathroom, and if it's staged well on the inside so it's appealing, they would buy that house even if they said it's ugly from the outside. I'm not saying to ignore the curb appeal if you're getting ready to sell. What I am saying is you need to pick your battles. You need to really focus on spending your money where it's gonna have the biggest impact. You don't necessarily need to spend a lot of money on the exterior front of the house unless you've really let it get neglected. Karen Goodman with Circa Properties. I can be found at Arch City Homes on the web or on Facebook. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.